Namana Lil Alejandro de Chacon, liwa flamenco guitarist. U smajna silta tiegħu llum sa nisimgħu ftit ieħor u sa jkun magħna ta' spiss kif grazzi ħafna jiġi minn Spanja. Which part of Spain do you come from?
I come from the south of Spain. I am from La Línea de la Concepción. We can say that is the last city after at the end of Spain, near to close, very close to Morocco.
So it's near Tarifa then?
Tarifa is also, it's very close. La Línea, Algeciras, Tarifa, Castellar, we call all this area Campo de Gibraltar.
For me, it's, I would say, the most favorite part of Spain, because it's got also the Arab influence.
This is a part of Spain that they have a very, very curious idiosyncrasy. I don't know how to say it's because it's very different from all the part of Spain, because it has the Atlantic, the Mediterranean, Africa is in front.
Absolutely.
And it has something totally different from the rest of Spain.
Absolutely, beautiful, beautiful place. What brings you to Malta?
I come here to share the knowledge about flamenco. That is something that I did all my life, and I would like to share with Malta, with all the people.
You go to Greece very often also?
Yes, I'm coming also from Greece. I was learning, because my son is from Greece, and the mother of my son, and I learned many things about the music, about the Pythagoras, as they say. And for me, it's another part of my life, and of the music of my life. In Greece, no, they have a very famous song from 1922 that all the people know the melody. In every culture, I think in all over the world, we have many things to learn about the past of. And if we know from where we come, I think we know where we go. Always.
That's good. I'm still discovering where I'm going. What do you think you've learned from Malta then?
Right now, I'm 2 months. But there is many details in every stone, in every part of the island that are very incredible. But I need a little more time to answer in the right way.
Do you think the culture and the music scene and the art scene in Malta may influence some of the way you play?
I don't know. Until now, I was going some Sundays to discover some corners in the morning, early, and to see some people that they sing Espirito Pronto. And I think we have to have the respect always from the traditional music, because thanks to the traditional music, we have another music in the world that they can develop. And the music that they can develop is always thanks to the traditional. So I enjoy very much the way that they used to reply one to the other, because I saw always 4 persons singing. But it's a way of the tradition, and I think it's with the improvisation, and I think it's we must have the respect to not only in Malta, in all over the world, for the tradition of every music.
Lovely, Alessandro. And I think you're going to play for us some traditional flamenco a bit later.
Yeah, of course, yeah.
It's very hard playing out in the sunshine, for sure.
Here in this beautiful place.
Thank you, Signore Alejandro de Chacon. Thank you.